Job Chagera is disappointed in himself after passing in Division 4, yet he expected to pass in Division 1. He now wishes for Senior 4 this year to fulfill his target and a goal of becoming an engineer or an accountant. Due to the fact that Chagera can't walk on his own, he was always assisted by a friend to push him in a wheelchair to be able to access the classrooms. He uses his short half-sized hands with the help of his mouth to write. At his home in Bubala village in Bugweri district, Chagera and his mother, Joy Nabirie, were in a sorrowful mood. Chagera explained to us that he didn't expect to pass in the fourth grade. He attributed the poor performance to pressure and panic during exams, which led to poor time management.
Expectations was
I was also disappointed with the teachers, because we expected better results, but it's all God's plans. And even he was better than some able students who did exams at different schools. He said that he's willing to repeat the class this year and pass with flying colors in order to fulfill his dream of becoming an engineer or an accountant. He has asked his sponsoring organization of Mosana to give him another chance.
If me to repeat, or if they don't want me to repeat, just want to branch. I want to fulfill my dreams, so I want to perform better than this.
I appreciate Mosana organization for their support towards my son. I request them not to drop him due to his poor performance, but give him another chance such that he fulfills his dreams. However, our efforts to get a comment about his fate from the school and sponsoring organization were futile, as no one was willing to talk by press time. In his PLE exams, Job Chagera passed in Division 2 with 14 aggregates. Report compiled by Ivan Wachibi for the news.